Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Savannah puts some floating plants in there to so she can hide under. She feels comfortable. And we're just letting her settle down in her routine.
We got a call about this gator a few weeks ago. It hit social media and blew up. We went out there and got him.
What do you think?
I think he probably years ago got hit by a propeller on the boat, to be honest with you.